Riley, you make me feel like the cute old couple from the movie Up. Whenever I watch this movie, it makes me feel so happy, and it's not just because it features a talking dog.
Once I was afraid that I'd find you, your patient, trembling eyes would unwind me, and all I've become.
All right, you're already dead. We're gonna cry. We're gonna ball our eyes out.
Because I'm going to need it to cry.
The movie shows how they get older. Their bodies change, their lives change, but day in and day out, they love each other more than the day before.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We're not married yet. No.
No.
The idea of a soulmate never deeply resonated with me until I fell in love with you. We've found to naturally connect on a level beyond our understanding as if we'd known each other our entire life, which probably explained our uncanny ability to unintentionally wear matching outfits time and time again.
Eventually, the wife passes away, and it's heartbreaking, but it's beautiful because this old man has these pictures of their life all over their house, and it shows how fully they lived because they lived life together. That's exactly what I want. I want to live each moment to the fullest with you.
As you know, my family is extremely important to me. Cats and dogs included. The moment they fell in love with you was when I started to realize the love of my life and mother of my future children stand before me. I will always strive to bring infinite light into your life and push you towards the stars as you reach for your dreams. I will forever dance beside you as we tune out the darkness and lose ourselves in the music of our lives. But please forgive me if I struggle to keep a beat.